to a place of everlasting love, to join there with the angel choirs and blessed saints, and to behold your glorious holy face. Receive her soul and let eternal light shine, eternal light forever on her soul, so she may be and be at rest in peace until we meet her there. O loving God, have mercy and forgiveness upon your servant's now departed soul, and may your grace and love enfold him evermore, so he may dwell in paradise at and be at rest in peace until